Derek Pouliot gets there. Del Zotto gave the puck away. It's in. Nilsson never saw it. P.K. Subban just put it towards the goal. And for the fifth time this season, the Canucks have surrendered a goal on the game's opening shot.
Boy, that was a funny one. It's two hops and in. Michael Del Zotto's looking up. Puck comes back. Del Zotto just chips it up. And P.K. Subban directs it towards the net. Doesn't get much on it. It's high. It flutters by and goes by Derek Pouliot, right over Derek Pouliot's shoulder. And that's why Nilsson doesn't pick it up. You see, Nilsson doesn't react at all. It's over his shoulder and in.
I need to rephrase. They have credited with the Predators. They've credited them with two shots.
That one from the side of the net.
Centering pass was a shot.
They got credit for a shot on that one.